opened it. I already opened the lid, so now I'm going to try and open it. If you can, you can do it. See? It's easy. If you get stuck in your grocery, then just pull it out as straight as you can. But if there's a little plastic on here, you have to just open and get this part of it and of this, the surprise one, and pull it out. Then you can pull out the others like this. I've got one out, so now I've got another one. So the one who didn't got out properly is this one. And we're going to find out which one's the name. So if yours gets stuck, just pop it out. So now I'm going to discover what's the names of it. So this one we had to do is open this part. When you see this part right here, you not go on that side. You have to switch it around. See this part right here? There's an elastic band, so you have to get the elastic band and turn it over. And then when you've got your elastic band off, yours, you get to open these ones and get the checklist. So now I get to see which name I have got. So here it is. Some on this one is color changes, but some are not. So I'm not sure which one I've got. So maybe one is color changing. So I'm going to just cover it out. I'm trying to find out that one of them has to be one from the source one. Like this one, I found. This one is Tasty Less Toast Bros Sauce. Then now we're going to choose see the other side. But first we have to check if it's some. Nothing on this side. So we have to check on this side to see if I got some on this side too. So I'm going to find this one now. So maybe if we see it, we can
finish.
And then when we see it, we can read the names on it. So mine might can be here or there. But mine is like over
okay, now.
Here. Okay. Bye.
Bye.
Subscribe and bye.